now the transition. I think perhaps one of the most difficult transitions in all of ballroom when you go from the gliding fluidity of a waltz to the tango.
Well, just because it's changing mood doesn't mean any of the other elements are not changing, which is the focus of movement. Because they are actually lower to the floor and into their knees more, it actually helps create that tension and, I don't want to say stress, but intensity of movement.
I think that's why I have a little trouble with the tangos. I have trouble getting down low enough. It's difficult.
Well, tall boys are at a disadvantage in this dance, no question about it.
As are the Suzukis from Japan, couple number 46.
And their height is certainly helping in this dance, as they have a low purchase into the floor. You keep your eyes on the knees of the man, you'll see that they're always slightly flexed. Now, common position feel in this dance would be promenade position, where both people are, there we are, there's a promenade position, looking the same direction. And you can see they've worked their whole combination through the promenade position there.
And there we have the exciting tango, ladies and gentlemen.